Oh my God, Joey just killed a bomber.
Oh my God!
A bomber.
No
way. A bomber. It could be Godzilla.
Thank you. Godzilla, big boy, was gonna be behind him, but nothing. Just a little spike. Too early in the season to fill my tag with a cow, so hopefully we find something with some bone.
Thank you.
Woo!
You did!
Yeah!
Oh my god, Joey just killed a bomber.
Oh my god!
A bomber.
No way.
A bomber. It could be Godzilla. Oh my god, Godzilla! You got him, Joey. You got him. That's a 360 bull. Oh my god, Joey. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Get up here.
Like I did that big fight.
Oh my god.
360 bull, guys.
Holy shit.
Okay, watch the F-bombs. We gotta make this good.
I don't even care.
Wow. Damn.
360 bull, dude.
Hell yes.
You got freaking Godzilla, dude.
Holy god.
Oh my god.
Congratulations, man. Holy shit. Dude, I can't even breathe. Freaking years you've been after this. Oh, and he's smaller now.
That's a 360
bull, dude.
Yeah.
Three freaking 60 bull.
That's a fucking moment.
Too late. Late, dude. Oh my humping hell.
That was amazing.
Get in there.
Yeah, dude, I shot him way far.
Oh my god.
This isn't being a pussy. This is the years and years of chasing this fucking bull. What a fucking season.
It's oh my hell, that's him. I told you it was him when I saw the video.
Dude.
Joey quartering in.
What a f***ing stroker. You can smell his liver.
What a stud. What a freaking stud.
Son of a bitch.
Look at where you exited out of him. Right there in front of
him. Yep, right in the shoulder.
No, that's where I shot him.
Oh, the second time. Get your bow, set things up.
Have fun with him.
Gather your. We're taking a break.
Hey everybody, back at you with High Country Carnage, September. I'm almost speechless right now. Shot this bull yesterday, bugled him in by myself. Got it on footage. He raked a tree in front of me for, I felt like hours. But bugled him in, he left, and then I had to work him, and I ended up having to run at him and bugle, and then he came back 40 yards and I stuck him. But the shot, I hit a pine tree limb and it deflected my arrow back, so I kinda didn't know how good the shot was. So I followed blood for maybe about 100, 200 yards, and then I decided just to let him go, let him lay down or something, and just, I mean, he was hurting, so. But I've had many, many run-ins with this bull. I called him in. My buddy I bring up here, Garrett Gerzine. His first trip out, I called this bull into nine steps, and he got our win, and it just didn't happen. But I've had a lot of run-ins with him, and we've nicknamed him Godzilla. He's just the king of the mountain. He's the biggest one I've ever seen up here. I just can't even express my feelings right now, but we let him lay, and then Chris, buddy of mine, or my dad's and our buddy, came into camp last week, and he actually killed a 6-point yesterday. So we were packing his out this morning, got it all out, ate lunch, and then came up here, followed the blood from where I left it. Yeah, followed blood, it got thicker and thicker, ran through some trees. Then my dad ended up spotting his body laying in this thick right here. I lost it. I couldn't hold it together. I lost it. Sorry for all the F-bombs, but I've been after this bull for a long time. But I don't, those buku calls, man, freaking called that bull. I mean, I bugled, he wouldn't do nothing. I called at him with the buku calls. And it just, everything worked. It played perfect. And it shot perfect. I mean, the bow, Matthew's bow, freaking, I don't think I'll ever touch another bow ever again. Even though it was a bad shot, these broadheads we got now, these game overs, I don't know why anybody else would shoot anything else. These freaking broadheads kick some ass. This is my biggest bull. Last year I shot a 4-point. I'm still in shock. It's freaking huge. I don't even know. I'm still in shock. Big bull, Godzilla is dead. Finally. I don't think I'll ever top this bull for a long ass time. Oh my god.
You're gonna become a meat eater from this point on.
Yeah, I think.
It's over. How old are you?
I can't let this bull ruin me.
How old are you?
24 years old. And I've been told that this is the biggest bull that has ever been taken out of here with archery equipment, so.
Done.
Put it into words, dude.
Done.
Hell yeah! Godzilla is dead! Thank you.